If you forget your PC or laptop password again and again, or you feel annoying while typing password every time, so this video is for you. Because after watching this video, you will be able to unlock your PC or laptop using your Android mobile's fingerprint scanner. So guys, you are watching iRegadgets, let's get started. Firstly, you have to download Finger Unlock module for desktop. It is available in 32-bit version and 64-bit version. You can find link in description and download it according to your operating system. Then extract the downloaded one and open the folder. Now double click on the exe file to start its installation. Now click on next install, and here you have to click on yes. If you are using the stock firewall which comes with Windows, then it will disable it automatically, but if you are using the third party firewall, so you have to disable it manually. So I am using the Windows firewall. Now the installation has been finished and click on finish. Now go to your Android device. Now you have to download remote fingerprint unlock from the Play Store. Click on open, and it is showing me message, please enable lock screen security, because I haven't done it yet. So let me quick finish it. Now guys, make sure your mobile and desktop are connected to same network, and your desktop must be in lock screen mode, because if your desktop is not in lock screen mode, this app will not work. Now click on the button at the left top corner, go to scan and click on the plus button by scanning, and it will scan your desktop, so click on it. So here is your desktop name, click on save, OK. Now again press the button at the left top corner, go to my accounts, so add account, OK. And here you have to type the exact same name of your desktop, the username. As you can see, my username is Asadullah and all the letters are in capital, so I have to type the same name. And here you have to type your desktop password which you use to unlock it. And then scan your fingerprint. And click on save. Proceed. And OK. Now go back, open the app again, and as soon as I put my finger on the scanner, it will unlock my desktop. So guys, as you can see, my desktop has been unlocked. So thanks for watching, like this video and subscribe my channel for more cool videos like this.